bad news for Jimmy Buffett.
Announced that his concert that was scheduled for this Saturday at the Credit One Stadium on Daniel Island has been rescheduled. According to the musician's Facebook page, the decision comes as he needs to address some medical issues. Buffett says when he recovers, he will announce a new performance date in Charleston, and any tickets that were purchased will be honored for the new concert date.